quite incredible. There's snow here already.
If you don't build, you have to pay an additional tax for leaving residential land empty.
Roger. What's happening here?
Another tree down?
Not sure, maybe just busy. If it's too busy, we'll just turn around and take the gravel road. Thank you.
cycling.
You guys want to look at the Kappa Lookout? Looks very nice. Turn left.
Still orange, maybe.
Yeah, definitely orange. Only 1 kilometer to the lookout. Maybe cycle here, that would be awesome.
It's gonna be freaking cold in here.
Just gonna park somewhere where I can make space.
Yeah.
Wow.
Is that a swimming pool?
That's Marysville. Yeah.
No, that
we passed that, yeah.
Is that swimming pool or is that?
No, like it's like a dam or something.
Alright. Looks like it works. What are there for swimming pool? Well done.
Ice coffee.
It's amazing.
Really? No, it's not ice, yeah.
Yeah, thanks for the traffic.
There's some ice in the coffee. Yeah.
Dragon ball.
Yeah.
That's
a good thing with this one.
It's
good.
Yeah.
Always that can go this way.
Yeah.
Always
that
can go this way.
Yeah.
What's that?
It's so big.
Done already.
Incoming.
Let's do a group picture, guys.
Oh, good idea.
Actually, yeah.
Where's the big target?
Yeah. It's not that.
Are you?
Finally,
we'll
make it.
Well, I thought you guys already hit this road.
Yeah, man.
Because there wasn't enough snow.
You never stop. Every weekend you go.
Yeah. I was like you guys came back from Indonesia. I'm like, they're gonna take a couple of weeks.
No, it's run away, man.
Run away.
They don't walk around.
Turn left on the intersection.
Turn left.
Copy. What's that stick on your right?
Stick on the right.
Fresh snow here, amazing. Even the sun come out, amazing. Regroup here, turn left at the intersection. If you all turn left. Careful, there's a ditch there. Coming. Copy. Oh, it's snowing now. Amazing.
guys, the elf is complaining we went too fast.
Sorry. when avoiding that branch on the left. Section right. Just gonna regroup here.
Went to mark. Bring it back home for the kids.
I'm getting there, sorry. I nearly was avoiding a branch and I sort of fell off on the inside. 3
behind you. Nevada. You might need to wait a bit.
Yeah, turn right. Of traffic entering Lake Mountain, but it's not too bad. It's actually more dangerous than the track, because if it's ice, you'll just skid without slow chain, so it's just slowly here.
We need to lock it, or you just leave it?
Yeah, better to lock.
down by 1 degree, 2 degrees now.
Cars coming. lorry car is being towed. Winching. It's a tip, that's why. You alright?
Oh, we might need to give way. Hey guys, how many cars on the road side?
There's a few. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 2 coming your way. So, total 6.
Copy that.
I think they're just bearing down their tires. Bit late. But they're all over the road, I can't go. And one of them just airing down the road in the middle of the road. Amateur. Almost moving. Yeah, I'm not sure what the drama is. I think it's this red car is blocking everyone, and then they had to pass him. Bloody Hyundai, that's why. Look, there's motorbikes, that's crazy.
Yeah, Now, what are you doing here? Coming
here to play small,
man.
Oh, it's all over the shop now. It's very brave. Oh, no police here. Yeah, I think that white Hyundai is stuck.
Oh, you fucked. Mazda CX-30, I don't think it has a snow chain, huh?
It's 12 now, you guys wanna have a quick break to have pies or anything? Or continue on to Mount Terrible and have or cook lunch?
Roger.
Of course,
many blue
colors. Whose car?
All of them here at 2-1.
Keep on Big River Road. Climb, regroup.
Going to low range?
Absolutely. It's a bit of mush here, so yeah, maybe gentle.
Copy Hey, Ma, I think your car is leaking water, man.
Just gonna regroup. Yeah, it's way too slippery, I need to winch, man.
Andy, help is coming.
No rush, I'm safe. But if I pick down, it's just gonna go sideways.
We're flooding sideways, so be careful. That's exactly why I started to use max track down there, because I was going down sideways.
The extension.
Was it clutch on the wall?
That's a tree there. Just turn. Eyes, or any, either way. Yeah, either way. Yeah, clockwise, and then just pull, yeah. Yeah. No, just there. That tree there. You should just go up if you turn it. Way too risky.
Yeah, and it's ice literally, so. Yeah.
It's not too steep, it's slippery.
Oh man, we can't even walk here, so.
Yeah. The thing is, I think once the ice gets into the, it's like mud, yeah?
Yes.
Once the ice gets into the tire, that's when you start to slip. Oh shit, this is off camera.
Actually, it's fucking scary to be sitting next to somebody else. It's scarier than driving. I'm shooting myself. And I look down here on the left. Ooh. What pressure are you on the tires?
15 now. But I'm going to drop it to 12 now. Push on 10 maybe. See, my tire is pointing that way.
Oi.
Yeah,
stop. I wouldn't.
You got a flooding left.
On the left, I don't know how much ground you have because it's put vegetation.
Tracks. I reckon put tracks. This is off camera.
Yeah, it's kind of downhill from here.
Yeah, it's fine. Dara, it's fine, just leave it like that. I don't even know where my tire is pointing. That's crazy. It's gonna get worse too, look at that. Yeah, there's one other steep section, steeper than that. But what I'll do is I'll drop my tire to 10. Just not walk around.
good idea. Downhill, a bit scary.
Yeah, I found a place to turn around. If it's too scary, I might just get, you have to just throw the track, the max tracks, one after another.
Yeah.
It's not sliding.
Hey, Dara, was there a highlight coming down?
Yeah, we are right behind him.
Hey, well, we're stuck in the middle of the track.
Yeah, I can see him.
Get through until
you guys
U-turn.
Yeah, that's fine. It's not in the
middle. Yeah, we're almost down.
Copy that.
See, the thing is, like, where my tire headed, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, exactly. It just keeps going straight
yeah,
down.
Because it just yeah, wants to follow the rut. Yeah, that sounds good too. Which way did it take? Let's see what we're doing. Scary. You mind destroying the track?
Yeah, let's do that.
So maybe one, just put on the front tire, one track, and then once it passes, another track.
Another one, yeah.
No, Dara. Yeah. I just need one side. Yeah. Sketchy. Right there.
because it's
yep. Ah, should be okay now. Not feeling good.
Okay, wait a second.
It's not as steep, but slippery. Oh. Should be okay.
Should be all right, yeah.
Oh, that are no good. Put one at the back and one at the front. I think I'm moving sideways now. Where's my tire pointing?
Okay.
It's good?
To the right. Yeah, keep going. Stop if you want. So I can pull more. Very good.
Hopefully I'm good.
Alright, you're good.
I got no control. Yeah, it's good low. It's auto though.
Yeah.
Where's my right tire?
Alright.
Should be okay. Very scary.
How's your rear end now? Is it loosened off?
Yeah. I need a chance.
Yeah. So the other thing you can do, have you got...
So I put in low.
Yep.
Low. But auto sort of have to actually have a bit of speed to actually start braking.
Yeah.
So... You got manual or is that better?
Yeah.
Just put in first and then crawl it.
First gear, just crawl it down. Yeah. Let the engine do the work. Yeah.
I have to brake and stuff, so...
Oh, you still got to brake a little bit in that, but not as much.
Yeah. Do you slide around with that tire or not?
A couple of times I have.
Yeah. So that's, you just have to steer.
That's because I have it a little bit.
Yeah. Well, you sort of need to steer it a bit. But but this one, when I went up, like, literally just boop. That's it.
Yeah, and that's just because you're not getting, getting any grip.
Yeah.
With these.
Because I was hoping it's a bit rocky. But yeah, no good.
Yeah, they're at the end of their life.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
It's alright, I thought you guys down.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry to keep you waiting. No.
Look.
But it's an annoying nice day.
It's a beautiful day.
Yeah.
I'm nearly starting shooting more. That's why I'm coming out here.
Yeah, excellent. Oh, we went, even like, we went up Marysville, it's already.
down. Do we let this car go, or are we going front?
No, he said he wants to stay behind, so maybe he'll help us if we get in trouble.
Copy. I'm on channel in the hall to the back, so yeah, I'll just follow you guys out. No issues, not a problem. Have fun.
Thanks, Kellen. Better in this mud section. Guys, down on the main road, maybe make a right turn, just find a spot for lunch.
See, there's a campsite in if 5 minutes
again. Alright, can you lead?
I've called for 5 miles campsite. So once I see your car, go over.
Yeah, there's heaps down there.
Anthony, light is not that bad here, and it seems to be close to an appointment. Hey, I thought you wanted to go campsite. Campsite's on the left, isn't it? I just checked the map, you know, point is pretty close, like 10-15 minutes, maybe we just go there.
Depends whether we want to go home through Jameson or back to Lake Mountain, but that will be very busy, that road.
What do you reckon? Jameson?
Just turn right, there's heaps of campsites there. There's also a nice place by the river.
It's a bit overgrown from that side.
Sorry?
Most of that place is a bit overgrown.
Is it better to go back?
Yeah, that right is better. It's the same right, it's kind of like a big circle.
Okay, I'll make a U-turn. Find a place to turn. I'm halfway. Maybe I'll just meet you at the main road. to the left to, you know, Creek Road. Very close to the main road now.
Okay, we'll go to the people with the most. I think that's great.